Hello everyone, today we are going to learn basic Inkscape tutorials how to add border. To add border, I will use this rectangle tool. And you can click start from this counterpoint to the bottom. The next, click objects menu and click fill and stroke. So to be show in the rect bar, fill and stroke. I will set for width like into 10. And then to make equal this border into corner, you can click these icons to transform the object, and you can zoom in like this. Now you can move from this corner point into corner point in here. You also can edit again in the bottom. You can zoom in, and I will move from this point into corner point. Okay. To change the color, go to fill and stroke and click stroke pen. Like I will set it to blue by clicking at this point, blue. Or you can change into black, move this point into here, this will be move into black. Or you can change like into red, like clicking at this point. Okay, that's it how to add border in Inkscape. And if you have any question about this tutorial, you can comment below this video.